we're back in. Ruri's got a ghost. Oh, wait. He had actually interacted with her.
It's like a triple hug. I don't know what's happening right now. Use her as a shield.
I'm trying. Hold on. I think he's using... Whoa, look at her eyes.
They're just normal.
Come on, Ruri.
10 out of 10. I don't know what happens when he tackles, though.
I don't know.
The screen just goes all wonky.
Yeah.
Now we've lost her forever.
We have.
But she was expendable.
She was never expendable.
They're all expendable.
I guess you can...
Take a picture. Ah. Wow, you're like the best at sucking.
Shut up!
Just kick
him in. Is there someone else here?
No, you're
here. I feel
here.
Like there's a woman.
No, that man sounds like that.
Oops.
Oops, we're pausing again. He's just like, I'm out. He's like doors, like, he's just making fun of you. He's like, oh, you can't go through a door.
You can't
can.
Turn invisible.
I like her weird.
There you are.
But she's wearing plaid pants. Take a goddamn picture.
Take waiting for a fatal from. Yeah. Oh, we're not.
How'd that work out?
Lame, 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 lame. That was lame.
Yeah, you were lame.
Is he dead?
No.
He was low in health. Okay, yes, he is. And I forgot to silence the computer.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh.
I touched him.
No, that was the computer? Like, it sounded an echo of myself talking. It was weird.
Interesting. Where to go?
I don't know. You said we'd find out next time, and then you just started the episode.
Well, we are going to find out this time.
Oh, okay. But we have to...
Okay, let's go up the stairs.
All right. Let's go up the stairs. That's not the stairs. That's the stairs. You have to go through that red door. Is that a door?
Stop! What? You can't touch it, because it'll swap.
It's a swept screen?
Yeah.
All right, go upstairs.
Wait.
There's the door to the balcony. You can go out to the balcony. Or no, you can go to a closet.
Is it a balcony or a closet?
It's
a closet-y.
It's definitely a sleepy closet.
Oh, yeah. This is just where the futons are stored.
Yeah. Or you sleep, if you're like, cool. All right, okay. I guess go Blue back door. To Ruri's box. Go back to Ruri's box.
Driving this guy is pretty hard.
You gotta take that dare slogan, drive until late.
Of course.
Oh, maybe go to the window where the tall lady was and ask her if she can, like, lift you down.
Maybe. Or you could go into this room that leads to nowhere.
That's Ruri's box room. But that used to lead to stairs to go up to Scrinjoville.
Did it?
Yeah. Remember, there was a third level in this house where the guy got zombified? See the ladder / stairs? But you can't go anywhere farther.
This is creepy.
It's Joe.
Right. It's Joe. Oh, yeah.
See? Wow, there are a lot of katanas in this room.
I know.
All right, bye, Ruri.
It's the katana room.
I don't know. Maybe you broke the dang old game. Like, I thought the objective would be to let's leave. There are no, like, things on the map that we can't get to.
Well, did I try going here?
Here, where?
This way.
This is just back downstairs.
But a different way,
we
right?
We just can't. No, we've done this.
Oh, you're
before.
Right.
It has to be something in the bottom room. Just go dingle-dangle that TV. Go
yeah,
to TV
Yeah,
because
it did go to, like, a weird angle.
Oh, maybe you can solve a puzzle by, like messing with the bunny ears on the TV to get a signal.
Yeah.
So you can watch, like, a game show.
Wait, was I in here?
Wait, where are you going? Oh, this is, like, that sticky room.
Yeah.
But it's only, with like, a square.
Oh, yeah, cool. I want a photo. Ren, why didn't you say anything? You didn't answer me. If you only had, I wouldn't be...
A phone!
Oh no!
There's not a box. Does it activate? Kick it.
It will.
Kick it.
I like how the subtitles are still here.
Kick it. Kick that box.
Oh, purifying.
Yeah, reach from like as far
away as you can. And I'm probably gonna get grabbed. No.
Kick the box. Take a picture of the box. Ram the box.
No, I wanna open this chest of drawers.
Oh, no, you can get. Oh, you're just so dumb.
I wanna open the chest of drawers!
You are really dumb, for real, but you saw how you could get there now, right? Like, it wasn't actually
hard. I wasn't looking.
Like, ta-da.
What?
Like, look, ta-da. That's where we want to be. Just go straight through the dang old door you're looking at.
We
exited this way last time. This is where we battled the Dante. Remember Dante came charging in through that door? He was like, Dante power! And I think this is where we first saw the tall lady.
That is, right up there.
Yeah, well, right, kind of. Yeah, I guess up is the best word for that. Just leave. Let's leave.
Yeah!
Yeah, we did it.
Bah, 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 bah. Okay. Okay.
Were you like grumbly grumbles?
Yeah.
I was like, where you gotta go? Where you gotta go? Where you gotta go?
Oh, cool.
You gotta find
right there.
Two specific photos of some scruples in the Scrackle house.
Yeah, I know where they are.
And there's
can I ignore? Can I ignore? Wait,
is it,
what?
Is it the jangly hands?
Is that for real?
You wanna be touched?
Wait, get out!
It got hurt!
Get out!
No.
Oh,
wait. They're coming through.
Wait, that was really funny.
Yeah, they were just like for the longest time. I love this guy's walking animation. He's the only man. Fatal frames. Oh, nice. Just keep spamming. You still have time.
I'm trying, but it
sucks. You suck at life. Yeah, I
agree. No, you suck at
that's why you're a ghost.
Come on, guy. Do your fast walk.
No, just take there. We missed the fatal frame moment. Okay.
He's fine. I don't care. Okay, wait, I killed her?
You killed them both.
Oh, cool.
Double kill. Triple kill. Killing spree. Kilimanjaro.
Blah!
That's what I'd do. Like, I was I was dying and
being
then someone's
touched.
Like, touch. Don't touch me. All right, is it in this room?
Yeah, it's in this one right here.
For real?
Yeah.
Really?
Look, see?
Oh, it's like above. I thought it was on a shelf.
Are you going to open? Are you going to open when I take this photo?
I thought it was on a shelf. No, wait, are you sure?
It's one of these. This one? These?
I'm pretty sure it was on a shelf. It was. Look down. It's not mounted on a wall, it was on a shelf. You gotta go look through the house, now you gotta find it.
No!
Yeah.
Wait, I'm gonna refer to the photo.
Okay.
Oh, no, I spawned him!
You lingered, you dang old lingered.
Items?
No, Ren's camera. Oh, no, I know. Photograph.
Yeah.
Photographs. Wow. Best photographs ever. Oh, God. Oh, God. Didn't this happen to us before? How did we fix it?
We turned off the Wii U.
You get.
But before, it's because we went to the photo section without having any photos. So it's like, no photos, don't know what to do. But we have photos. Oh my god. So we just had to reset the Wii U because it crashed again when we tried to look at a photo. So that's the how to make a Wii U crash, if anyone's ever
wondered.
Don't
look at photos.
And we also found the thing. It's in the room that we thought it was in. It was just really specific. Here it is. It just took it.
Yeah, psychic photograph. Now we can leave.
Anyway, hopefully.
Angle was kind of crappy.
Ay.
Something fell out of the frame.
I got the rusty key.
And now...
Oh, wait. Oh my god. Really?
It was right there. Look at that dick shot.
Oh no, is it Kazuya?
No,
is
it's
it?
Just gross.
Is it? Ew, he has like hearts on him. Why is he.
I thought they were only supposed to be shrine maidens in the Pokeballs. I thought they buried the dudes.
Maybe
in...
he's transgender.
I don't.
Like, maybe. I'm actually thinking.
Oh.
Get off!
Fatal
Get
frame,
off!
Fatal frame.
Oh, wait.
What?
It just.
Got off.
Do you hear his noises?
Yeah, it's like really crispy. It's like walking on a lot of Pringles or like potato chip
oops,
bags.
Oops, 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 oops.
10 out of 10.
Oh, I'm on crap film.
10 out of 10.
Do you want to use my...
Go to 0-0.
No.
Why? You're going to die.
No.
You're going to die.
No.
Rory's going to die.
You're going to die.
Everyone's going to die.
Everyone's going to die sometime. Alone and... Dodge. I can't... Did I? I did dodge.
You dodged
him. I hate when like...
Go.
What?
Go.
No! I'm gonna waste it. I'm gonna flounder it.
No, you don't flounder.
No. Wait. Okay,
boom.
I did it!
Oh, beautiful shot.
Is he dead?
No.
That didn't do anything!
I know.
I'm gonna use 61, because I feel comfortable wasting that.
Okay.
Oh, your head is upside down.
Get it. Take that picture.
Come
Fatal
here.
Frames.
Come here.
Fatal
I can't.
Mm.
Now I can.
What is he doing?
He's just doing the... He's showing
Fatal
off his
frame.
Dance moves.
Miss. Fatal Frame.
Oh, I'm out.
Out of film. Out of phlegm. Fatal Frame. Fatal Frame.
Can't. Slow load time with your camera.
Sorry, my camera sucks.
Oh, we should upgrade things with our points.
Well, no, it's because you're changing film. Because you're like, oh, let me open
the
back.
No, but it takes time, like in between as well.
They should have a film.
Oh.
Oh, you're bloodied. Fatal Frame.
Yeah. Did it over?
No, you're bloodied.
Oh, I am. Crap. See, it like shoots me out of camera mode when I do that.
Because you're bad.
Damn it. Time to water, and time to sacred water.
And fire, and water.
Oh, look at my demons.
Your magic?
Yeah.
Magic must defeat magic.
Hit the wrong button?
Go, turn and shoot that shrapple.
Missed the fatal frame, but that's okay.
He's kind of low. He's doing it. Just come take on. a shot at him and like get rid of those heads.
Damn it,
you're flapped again.
I'm just going to try to kill him, I think.
Okay, just go.
It's okay.
Just unload on him. Unload.
Okay,
just
can't.
Blow your load everywhere.
Yeah!
You did it. Cutscene Death Ghost.
With, was
like,
that?
Weird, like, scrapple effect.
Oh, his credit card!
Yeah.
He'll want that back.
It was Kazuya.
It was over the moment I saw the photograph. Done for. The moment I fixed my eyes on that lonely face, I bound myself to her. I know that if I change my mind, I'm dead. I've been chosen to go to be her groom. I have to go now. She's been waiting for so long. She's waiting just ahead, but not for me. She's waiting for another.
That was the weirdest noise.
What?
The noise you just made.
That?
I thought the dog was on the couch behind me. I was like, what? That scared me more than anything in this play session. I get wrecked. So.
Can't catch me from the gingerbread man. Maybe we'll leave the house next time on 10-min counter. Yeah.